Good day, my dear students. Today, our new lesson is ordering food on the phone. The ability to order food with the click of a few buttons on a smartphone is becoming widespread. Even fast food companies are getting in on the action. Now, here was given words and the word combinations concerning our new lesson. The new words, you may say. The first, I'd like to order. The second, take out. The third, delivery. The fourth, what would you like to order? The fifth, will that be all? The sixth, how will you pay for that? The seventh, can I pay cash? And the last sentence, can I have your address, name and the phone number? Now, here was given dialogue concerning new words, ordering pizza on the phone. Now let's listen to this dialogue.
Dialogue, ordering pizza on the phone. Hello, Tars Pizza. How can I help you? Hi, I'd like to order a pizza. Is this for takeout or delivery? Delivery. Can I have your name, address, and phone number? I am Sania. I live at ATKP Street, Kolarda. My phone number 278778. Thanks. And what would you like to order? I'd like a large pepperoni pizza. Will that be all? Yes, thanks. How will you pay for that? Can I pay cash? Yes, it will be 3,000 tenge. And the driver will be there in about 30 minutes. Is there anything else? No, thanks. Bye. Goodbye.
Now, some facts about ordering. Тапсырыс берудің бірнеше түрлері. Mobile ordering is becoming a critical piece of many restaurants' plans because of what it can bring in improved sales. Customers spend more and visit more often on average when they are using a phone to order their food. The first restaurants to make mobile a big part of their business were the ones that rely heavily on delivery pizza makers at Domino's. Any doubts about ordering food? Тапсырыс беру барысында кейбір келеңсіз жағдай орнамас үшін, күмән болмас үшін дейді. But the technology, which in some cases tracks a customer's location and the time of food preparation accordingly, can vary widely. And the restaurants admit that some customers are still worried about the freshness of their food when ordering ahead. How does it affect people? We must take into account that there are people who are busy at work. It's easier for them to order food online than to separate themselves from work. They combine chats to make everything fast, easy and the time saving. Жұмыс барысында отырып та бұл тағамдарға тапсырыс беруге болады. Не арқылы? Әрине, телефон арқылы. Ordering proper nutrition. If you are far from home or you need to order rational food, there are separate programs where you can choose healthy food to taste. Құнарлы витаминге бай тағамдар дейді, сіз үйде отырып, өзіңізге қажетті тамақты таңдай аласыз дейді, және де үйге тапсырыс бере аласыз. Әр түрлі тағамды арнайы бағдарлама ұсынған тағам түрлерін дейді. Answer for questions. Did you order food online? Do you have any doubts about ordering food online? If you order delivery, what personal information is usually requested over the phone? Do you usually allow special requests to be made as to how your food should be prepared? What programs do you know for ordering food? Now, your home task will be make a dialogue about ordering food. Goodbye, my dear students.